it just feels very natural today to use web applications. It's almost like a desktop application that you are using, but it's become a bit harder to develop on it.
I'm Matija, and I'm founder of Wasp. Wasp is a full-stack web framework for developing web apps super quickly, based on top of React, Node.js, and Prisma.
So my session was about why will the ultimate web framework actually be a language.
First of all, full-stack means that it includes all the parts which are needed to develop and deploy like fully working web application. So typically that would be like your frontend, stuff that you see in front of you, your client.
Then it's going to be your server, which means all the stuff which is happening in the background, like database operations, running the jobs, doing any processes. So that's called backend. And finally, there is a database, which naturally serves for storing all the user information, creating content and similar. And having a full stack framework means that one solution is covering all those three parts, and also deployment can also be a part of that.
I think the main thing to explain to developers is say, look, like we are offering experience similar to something they already know. So for example, we often say that Wasp is similar to Ruby on Rails framework, which is well known and regarded, and developers know it. And Ruby on Rails was famous for this batteries included experience. And we kind of lost that experience with moving to JavaScript and separating things on the client and server. We kind of got this big divide, and the API came in between and made things a bit more complicated. So actually what Wasp is doing is keeping that divide, of course, because we needed this for like this desktop-like experience and smooth, it just feels very natural today to use web applications. It's almost like a desktop application that you are using, but it's become a bit harder to develop on it. So this is why Wasp came here, to actually offer the same, like you feel everything is just a single platform, but again, you're getting all the benefits of a modern web technologies like JavaScript, React, and Prisma.
I mean, for CTOs, of course, and for kind of anybody who's in charge of, product management, just optimizing the project, it's always about saving time and money. And I mean, that's pretty much the pitch of every web framework out there. It's always about, abstraction, making things easier. And I mean, that's also what we are doing. Instead of you spending hours of figuring out what is the stack you should use, should you use React, Vue, should you use this database or that database, so Wasp actually does all that work for you. We kind of investigated the best practices and we said, okay, like this is the best way to do things in 2020. Free, and you can just, if you want, you can listen to us, you can take it, you can run with it, and we are going to make your life easier because you can focus on developing your own unique logic instead of fighting with the details of your web framework.
Thanks for watching the video. If you want to learn more, click on one of these. Yeah, here we go. Did you clicked, right? Okay.